Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Jai and I'm back with another video. In today's video, I have these products that I want to share with y'all. They're called Soap and Glory. And my first time seeing them was in TJ Maxx and Marshall's. And what caught my eye was the fact that it had like a pink packaging to it. And I love pink. Those of you guys who know me know I love pink. And then the next thing that kind of caught my eye is that it had like a vintage-y look to it. So later on, I found out that it's UK based mainly, and then they had came over to the US of A. So now, every time I turn around, I see them everywhere. I've seen them in Walgreens, you see them in Walmart, you see them in Target. I've heard they're also in Ulta Beauty, and they were in Sephora. I don't know if they still are. And so, yeah. Now, I've actually copped a small, I don't have it on me, I have a small travel size vitamin C facial wash and has like these little beads in it, and it lasts so long. It must have been like a 2.5 ounce bottle, and I literally started using it in September and I'm still not done with it. A little literally goes a long way, y'all. So with that being said, let's just go ahead and get further into what I decided to pick up today from Walmart. Of course, later on, I'm going to do a price comparison from the different stores. And I would not be surprised if Walmart is the cheapest of them all. But I've noticed Walmart doesn't have every single product. But that's okay, because you can get what you can from there. And then if you really are into the products, you can go somewhere else. I'm not too sure about the makeup products, because I don't know if it's necessarily geared to sisters that look like this. And if that's the case, then that's not going to benefit me. But I definitely can use the body products and everything else that, you know, and pick and choose and see which one is good and whatnot. So anyway, without further ado, let me go ahead and get right into this video. Yeah. So the first item I have right here is, as you saw, it's called Clean On Me Creamy Clarifying Shower Gel. It says, yes, you can have it all. Soft, smooth, sexy skin whenever you want it. Just clean on me with natural mandarin peel extract and bonus built-in body lotion. So apparently this is a body wash, but it's supposed to have like, I guess, a lotion-y type of component. And when you turn it over, it does say made in the UK, manufactured for the Soap and Glory Cosmetic Company. So yeah. But then it also says down here, Soap and Glory New York. So cleanliness is essential when godliness is improbable. Waste water not, want water not. Clean a day, apply a handful, clean on me, damp skin, blah, blah, blah. You guys know the drill about how to take a bath. I'm not about to go in that, but I just want to smell it. All right, it has like a light perfumey scent. Like when I smell it, it makes me think of like Macy's, going down in like the perfume section. It's not strong. It smells good to me. I like it. And it has like a creamy texture to it. And I can't wait to get to using it to really get a real good feel of how this product works. The next item on the list is this Soap and Glory All the Right Smoothies, enriched with avocado oil, Brazil nut oil, in shower moisturizer. Uplifting fragrance expertly designed to uplift the senses with notes of rhubarb and grapefruit. So yeah, so basically it's supposed to be an in shower moisturizer, so that's why I picked it up, because when the seasons change, fall, winter time, my skin is really extremely dry. I think that's just something that comes with the territory of looking like me. And so when it gets colder outside, brisk outside, my skin starts to get ashy, cracky, whatever you want to call it. So I'm like, I gotta figure out some things to use to put on my skin to combat that. So I said I was gonna try it to see if it gives me an extra hydration. So I definitely will come back on for y'all to give y'all a good honest review. Right now I'm just showing y'all my little mini haul that I got. So that's that. The next item I have right here is called Soap and Glory scented with Frutigo, wild fig, and pomelo. When it comes to fresh skin, clean skin, just use sheer fruit force refreshing body wash. So yeah, and then it has a woman like that, so it has like a vintagey look to it, and it has a pink cap. I wish this had a pump, but it didn't, but it's okay. Honestly, when I smell this, I think of my significant And that's why I picked it up. I hands down, y'all, I'm not even gonna lie. It don't stink. It smells good. When I smelled it, I was just like, ooh, yeah, exactly. So it's a body wash, so it's gonna wash off, so I won't smell. It doesn't, it, to me, it smells good. It doesn't smell masculine, like a strong masculine. It smells nice. It must be like the wild fig and pomelo specifically. So yeah, moving along. Next thing I picked up was this Soap and Glory Flake Away Body Scrub. It has rose and bergamot in it. This is how it's looking. This is the consistency. Y'all, I am a heavy user when it comes to products and stuff. Hey YouTube, I'm back. It got cut off, so I have to add these two clips together because I'm not starting all over again. I already started over again because a call came in and I had to take it. But let's get back into it. So yeah, this is the body scrub and I love how it smells. I need body scrub in my life. Watch y'all, further coming up down the line, I'm gonna have something going on. But yeah, body polishes. I love body polishes. I don't like necessarily the messes that it creates in the bathtub and whatnot, but I love putting it on my skin and the results that I get from it. So that is that as far as Flake Away goes. Flake Away body scrub. Next item, I picked up this foot cream by Soap and Heels called Heel Genius Hydrating Foot Cream. And y'all, I was gonna order the suckers online, but I am such a person that I like to go off of by scent so much that I had to go in store and smell the products before I copped them. And I'm glad I did that because there was a few Soap and Glory products that I smelled that I did not care for the smell at all. And I was like, thank you that I came inside here and decided to go ahead and smell the products myself before I purchased them. Now this one, I can't get a real good whiff of it, but it says macadamia oil, fruit acid, and smoothers. It's a foot cream. It says cooling, refreshing menthol. So it's foot cream, you know what I mean? And my feet has been, TMI, my feet has been showing out. And I was just like, we gotta combat that. So that's that. Next item on the list is this Frutigo again. It's the same scent as this body wash right here that I showed you guys. So this must go hand in hand, but this is a body scrub. And this might actually be a lighter version than a regular jar body scrub. I don't know. We'll find out. And it has the same scent. So yeah, it smells good to me. I love it. Like I said, when I smell it, I think of my significant other. So those are the in shower stuff. Next item on the list is this the Righteous Butter. It says bored, lost that rubbing feeling. Why not try the Righteous Butter with softening shea butter and aloe vera, a body moisturizing formula so virtuous you might swear you're wearing velvet. So, and then it has a lady on top right there. See, I don't like it that it says get sinfully soft skin when I can just get soft skin, but it is what it is. It says very dry skin formula, and it smells amazing, y'all. This is the only body butter I think I will be purchasing from the company. I didn't care for, they had other body butters, I think three or four different other kinds, and I didn't really care for this smell. This is the body butter I will be sticking with, this brand, the Righteous Butter. So that's that. And the last item is the Righteous Body Butter body lotion. So of course it smells, it has rose bergamot and it's lotion. So I was like, all right, well, I like the smell. I can just have it as lotion body butter and, you know, have the smell lingering. So with that being said, that concludes the end of this video. If you like, blah 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 blah, if you like it, subscribe, turn on the bell, get your likes up for your girl, and I'll catch you on another one. And if y'all want, I will definitely come back and give y'all honest reviews on if I like the products and whatnot. But until then, I'm going to catch you on another one. All right? Peace.